Did you know that? Caffeine, which is found in tea leaves, guarana berries, kola nuts, and, of course, coffee beans, acts as a natural pesticide. It overloads the nervous systems of insects that try to eat the plants containing caffeine.